Between the two stars involved, Messi and Neymar, who do you think is under more pressure to win on Saturday when they meet?
I know this sounds crazy because we love talking about Messi. We love talking about his greatness, how he's never won. But could you imagine for Neymar, who's never personally lifted a Copa America, could you imagine if he's the first one, part of the first team to lose a Copa America? That's five Copa Americas in Brazil, and Brazil has lifted the trophy every single time. It would be ridiculous. It would be a failure of epic proportions for Brazil. So Neymar is under the most pressure.
Brazil last won a Copa America 2 years ago.
When's the last time they lost one in Brazil?
Argentina last won a Copa America in 1993, mi querido Hercules. Of course Messi's under more pressure. Messi's always under more pressure because Messi always has more expectations. Tell me I'm wrong.
That's the GOAT. What do you mean pressure? Pressure's nothing. Come on.